Hello, and welcome to part 32 of this Let's Play in Japanese of Lila to Vision Novel. Part 32 of Senli Akane's Route. This girl with the beige hair. Okay, so let's see. Bibi, okay, voilà. The Song of Destruction started to have an influence. I know. America is gone, apparently. The countryside of America is gone. Okay, so let's see. Voilà. During the night, Kotaro and the others have tried to put the population into the City of Stones, the closed space, the alternate dimension, the superimposed space. Okay, let's see. D'accord. And this morning, voilà, this morning we have a meeting to confirm the advancement of the refugee plan, you know, the plan to refugee people, to evacuate, voilà, evacuation plan, voilà, Tainan, yes, evacuation. Tainan is a refugee, but it's more like evacuation here. About the helicopter, what happened? D'accord, she pointed at the television. Okay, d'accord. Umeki. D'accord, I let out a voice that is Umeki. Like, oh no, like, is that it? Oh no, something like that. Umeki Goe, Koe. Koe, Goe. No. Ah, no, sorry. Grohan, d'accord. Ah, gay, d'accord, like, gay, something like that. I let out, I said that. Gay, okay. Ah, d'accord. Okay, it seems like they are defusing the building, okay? D'accord, they are near the main gate of the building. There is a lot of. Kidotai? Kidotai machinery squad. What? I don't understand. What? Ah, d'accord. Kidotai. Of course. D'accord. Yes, I remember. Kidotai. Riot people. I remember. No, I just read it. Okay. But no. I saw it before. But yeah, Kidotai. Maneuver. D'accord. Maneuver squad. So you know, like a squad of people that maneuver, that control people, you know, that make them move. D'accord. Kidotai. Okay, Kidotai. Voilà, voilà. It seems like voilà the riot police is closing, sealing the entrance. Last night in the Martel Association, there was an event. There was something. Whatever. Okay, let's see. Oge, d'accord, Chio. D'accord, my blood have frozen, you know, like, oh no, it's really bad. Okay, so they were Nantoyuka. Well, it's super bad. It's really, really bad. D'accord, Kido, thank you. I don't understand. About the riot police, I don't want to deal with them right now, or... No, it seems like they don't have a good mood, or you know, like it's not the time to deal with the riot police. You know, something like that. D'accord. Tateo. Maybe not. But, d'accord. Voilà. They're equipped with a shield, I guess, anti riot shield. And oh, what is that? Why is there a little horn? Let's see. D'accord. They stand up overwhelmingly because voilà, they have a shield. It must be, you know, like the little baton, the little matraque, the little. A club, you know, like, let's search. Okay, let's see. No. Yeah, let's see that. I don't want that. Okay. Mimi? Maybe. Oh, what's here? That's that one. Okay, little horn. Is that, huh? No, wait. It's that, I guess. Yes, it's that. Okay, voilà. Hawk Krag. D'accord. D'accord, they are one after the other, they are like a huge rock that is. Their presence is overwhelming, they are like a huge rock, you know, they are like esprit de corps, you know, like they are one squad, one. Enfin, whatever. Shutsudo? We cannot move like that. That's it, something like that. Getting out, getting out. Con. No. Ne. It's not sure. It's. What is that? That, voilà, Conquio. Conquio, voilà, Conquio. Conquio. But, yeah, damn it. No, it's not. It's a hole. Oh, Teki. What is the legal basis for them to get out? Like, I don't understand because you know an helicopter just have fallen, so I don't understand. I mean the words, I understand them, but I don't understand why they are there. The words, like, whatever. Okay, no, enough. Just to go after that. Okay. No, if you don't understand, just to continue because it will be explained later. If it's not explained, you know, it's completely trivial. D'accord, Ceylon. D'accord, it seems like they are saying that they are our allies. D'accord. Picketto line. D'accord. Oh, it seems like. D'accord. But it's extending the picket line, I guess. Well, I guess it's taking much more time. It's way too long, I guess, to enter the building, something like that. Picket line. Or a picket line is related to the demonstrator? Nah, whatever. Oula, what is that? Choku. No, Choke? No, it's not Cho, it's not Choku, wait. Right. I have no idea, I have no idea. I want to know, let's see. Oh, la. Okay, let's see. It's me, me. Okay, it should be easy. Not like around here, no? No? Oh, that one, okay. Prefecture. Ah, Ken, of course, Ken. Sorry. Ken K, of course. No. Pose. D'accord, the pose. No, the position. No, the. What the prefectural police is doing is. It seems like they are under the orders of the prefectural police, something like that. D'accord, sorry. Bon, whatever. C'est très important. There are police in front of the gate. We cannot get out or in. D'accord. The situation. We have no real indication what is happening. Why they are here? D'accord. Voilà. Normalement. Voilà. Normally, it's Suzaki-san. Suzaki-san that is taking care of that, but right now he's trying to search for Akane-san. Il a mu? I hate you, Akane-san? No. Why would he say that? It's not Il a mu. It's Ogamu? Ogamu is venerate? No. Yes, it is venerate, but... I know that. I should know that, but... okay, let's see. Ishi, Ishitora-kun? No, it's not Ishitora. Why are you saying to be con, maybe? D'accord, no. Well, whatever. Yes, con works. Look at that. This one, cool, okay, con works. Okay, it's good to know. Let's see, and three. That one, I have no idea how to form it. Ressentiment, Ulamu. D'accord. I ressent you, Akane-san, is that it? D'accord. D'accord, I cut the feed of the television. D'accord, once again. I announce. Ah no, wait. Ah non, d'accord. The scenery, I guess, cut, you know, like, they stop showing up the entrance of Martel. Once again, the announcer show up, you know, like of course, you know, it's the news. You know, they showed, you know, the ground, and then the announcer in the studio began to talk, okay. Sepa, Hanashi. You have an expression that is Sepa. Like, what, it's grave, that's it. Confuting, arguing down. D'accord, that is, I guess, voilà, it must be, you know, saying that Martel, it's Martel's fault or whatnot. D'accord, Nandakode, what is that? D'accord, something is happening. Oh, d'accord. Bangumi. D'accord. D'accord. Et voilà, it seems like, d'accord, the program is cut, and it seems like there is an urgent information feed about an earthquake, ok? Okinawa, hein? Voilà, Okinawa. It seems like it's in the surroundings of Okinawa. And there is a big, voilà, there is a big scale, huge scale, scale earthquake. D'accord, voilà, they are reporting that it have... Yes, is, voilà. The last sentence, they said there is a big earthquake. And now they are saying, it waved a lot, strongly. Like, oh, really? You mean during an earthquake, the region moved strong? Oh, yes, oh, okay. Ah, whatever, okay, I need to stop complaining. Let's see, voilà, it's a quick, voilà, oh! D'accord, it seems like it have been transmitted. Cool. Okay. I guess, voilà, c'est une forme... D'accord, it's cool, you know, the reporting, they reported so quickly that, you know, the wave... is reported before the wave have come to Kazamatsu City. Cool. D'accord, you know, the temple is waving. Kasuka, it is a faint, faint movement. Kazamatsu... voilà, after all, Kazamatsu is quite far away from the epicenter of the earthquake, so voilà, voilà, so it's but even then it's waving quite a lot, so I guess it means that, you know, on the epicenter must be quite a disaster. Let's see, Chin, so it's an earthquake, yes, Chindo, Chido, no, Chi, Shin, no, how to say that it's voilà. Yes, it is Shin. I'm dub. It's Jishin. Jishin, not Shishin. Sorry. Look at this. So, what should I do already? D'accord. Say right now. D'accord. Say, can you open the windows? I wanted to get a breath of fresh air, I guess. D'accord. Thank you, Jishin. D'accord, just after we got the information about the big earthquake, inside the buildings there was like... the air was changed? What, like there is a gas leak? No. Ah. D'accord. Voilà, what is this song? Ok, hey? D'accord. You cannot hear it? D'accord, I hear it from somewhere. D'accord. I cannot hear it. Is it the wind? D'accord. Is that so? D'accord. Voilà, it seems like finally even normal people are beginning to notice the holy song. D'accord. So I guess it has begun. I guess it has been strengthened. Something like that. Okay, it's bad, I guess. The sacred song. D'accord. It's not Latin, I think. It's not Latin. I think that it's just Japanese. That is song, the Gregorian way, the Catholic way. Okay, c'est Kano Daisen. D'accord, voilà, the. Attends, wait, oula, c'est that Denban? No, Den. No, it's the holy song is the. Ah, bon. Tsutairu. D'accord, 37 is not that much. I should be able to find it relatively quickly. And it's a relatively complex kanji, so I should see it right away. And it can go a little faster. Ah, that one, transmission. Voilà, Denban. D'accord, the holy song is being transmitted, propagated, spread, transmitted through the earth, you know, like from the ground. D'accord, then. I guess, voilà, it's very peaceful, and I guess no one would believe that it's the trigger of all this catastrophe, all this cataclysm. Voilà, I guess, voilà. The nature is working, I guess, and it's moving, it's waving, it's, you know, it's... Okay, the wind and the earth and the soil and the life. D'accord. It's I guess it's bringing destruction itself, I guess. Négatif, okay. Voilà, I guess voilà. Ben voilà, it's nature is crying and shrieking and spreading the destruction. D'accord, with just like that, it's not going to destroy the world, but with just that, it's not going to destroy the world. But if the Holy Song of the Key will be added to that, it will be another story. You know, like right now, it's not destroying the world, but with the key, d'accord, Belandano. I don't understand. D'accord. The vegetation that is on the veranda is overgrowing, but like is that has it always been that, or is it just recent? No, I don't know. Shida? It's a plant of Shida. Do I care? No, I don't care. But Shida, fern, d'accord. It's a fern. Ah, fern is the thing that no, the plant rampant, the thing that. Another one, it's a fern. Ah non, non, fern is a. Whatever, who cares? Voilà, it's a fern, ok? Totally. Oh, enough, I don't really care. Yes, it's really politique, I don't care. Enough. D'accord. D'accord, in. D'accord, I hear rain, ok? I guess it's like. About my ears. The Holy Song is sounding like a rain, okay? The destruction, voilà, the song is still weak, so the destruction is still a little weak, but voilà, so it's going to become stronger and stronger and stronger. Okay. It's just the beginning, you know. All the earthquake and the destruction of America and all, it's just the beginning. D'accord, c'est issue, no meeting. D'accord, the last meeting have ended, okay? D'accord, everyone have been assigned their position, you know, to for the evacuation plan. Coller. D'accord, I guess this is the thing that have already been decided. You know, we have no choice, you know, but to save the people because obviously it's going to continue. Kennedy, content. Confusion, chaos, and difficulties. Well, we expected the chaos and the difficulties, but it has not been the case, is it? They are all well. Of course, they are Japanese. Of course, they are going to be well behaved. We saw that, you know, during the tsunami. Okay, so let's see. Yelaneban, enfin, whatever. Okay. Tachino. Sekini. But for the sake of being loved, for the society of being loved, people that are unrelated have been chosen. What? I don't understand. They are saving. Normally, they should be only saving the people from Martel, but they are taking other people away. Or maybe because the loved one of the employees. I don't understand. Who cares? Atoa. I guess now we only have time to wait. We should only wait. Until the end. I guess voilà. I don't understand why Yokata. Why? Like somehow until the end, it's going to be taken care of. Good. Like I am going to take care of what? Of the evacuation? I don't understand. Who cares? Okay, let's see. And then finally, it's the time of like I have some free time. D'accord. I guess basically he fulfilled his duties, and now we have some free time. Is that it? Hmm. Wait, what? Quelle est la sacrée? I enough, just I enough of that. I don't care. Just go after Akane. It's go. Okay. Like a monster users living in the city of Stone from Suzaki. I've been transferred the monster. D'accord. I guess I have received the monster from a monster user living in the city of Sons from on orders of Suzaki. Something like that. Tameshite trying. I guess I'm trying my best, but it seems like maybe it's because I have lilited myself too much, but I almost cannot make any contract with monsters. Okay, so I guess no, the lilighting and contract making is the same thing. So yes, basically he have tied too much of his life force into himself, so he cannot use it for the monsters. Voilà. I basically only can manipulate a leaf bird, so something small, I guess. D'accord. D'accord. I guess voilà là. I put voilà. I unleash the bird into the air. D'accord. D'accord. Voilà. I transmit my will to him, to it, but it's quite faint, quite weak, I guess. Well, I guess well, I'm not going to be good enough, you know, to scout, I guess. So I should not be. It's not going to be helpful. Well, it's not going to be very good, but I have to search. D'accord. Go to the sky. D'accord. D'accord. The dragon have fallen the helicopter. D'accord. So Akane must be somewhere. In the sky, no, like in a high rise building, something like that. Ine, it's not there, she's not there, Shimako. D'accord. Shimako, also, I'm not able to find her. D'accord. In the school, in the headquarters, in the city, these ones, I don't know where they are, but you know, I'm searching everywhere, all the places that I forgot, I guess. Wait, okay. Voilà, but after all this long search, I find nothing. D'accord, okay. D'accord, it's like, you know, they died. D'accord, I began to think that, I guess. D'accord, it's also, of course, obviously something that I cannot talk with the police too, okay. Atomo. Oh, whatever, it's gonna... D'accord, voilà. Tsukuna-san is not here to say it, but definitely the Holy Woman Association, everyone is together, is that it? No, Goryu. Goryu is like too late. No, yes. It's true, voilà. All the Woman Association, all the people from the Holy Woman Association are together. Akane too. D'accord. No, Mitsukaranak. Akane 2, I'm not finding you. What is the way of saying that? I'm not finding you? Who cares? Okay, let's see. Leaf bird. The leaf bird also right away is transmitting wirelessly. What? Why Shimata? Why? Why not Teshimata? Why? No, he said that like you know, the leaf bird reported something, but obviously there's nothing to report, so I don't understand what. Or maybe, like, it's what the leaf bird reported, all that, you know, that is not founding. Also, yes, I guess it might be that. But what is this way of talking? What is this way of lighting? Okay, whatever. D'accord. D'accord, I let go of the power of monster user and. The dragon is letting is falling. What? Bon, enough. I have enough. I have enough. Yes. Okay, it's, I think that I'm going to stop looking at that. You know, there are disasters are going to intensify, intensify, intensify. Just what is this spacing? It's really dumb. Ah, d'accord. Finally, the music. D'accord. Let's see. News. D'accord. There is some news. D'accord. It's D'accord. In the surrounding of the south prefecture. D'accord. It seems like. D'accord. It's voilà, there is too much noise. We cannot hear the announcer. Everyone is looking at the screen. D'accord. Akane, come on. What? Stop doing that. D'accord. Antanoshi. D'accord, it is your work, isn't it? Akane, d'accord. Chikisho, unknown shit, this girl, d'accord. Akane to you, Sanzai. D'accord, please speak calmly. D'accord, no, please listen calmly. Or whatever. Ken. At 10 o'clock, is that it? There was a big fire. Ok, voilà, disaster after another disaster. Ok, let's see. Ok, I guess someone is have fallen, I guess have fainted. Ok, ok. Oh. It was a, you know, it was a trap. The music, you know, it told me something is happening. No, nothing is happening. Ok, let's see. First squad, move, go! D'accord, we are going to hurry up, we... D'accord, something is going to... We don't know what happened. Go, hurry up. D'accord. The staff is beginning to move. D'accord, small scale. I'm not going to be deceived. I know that despite the music, nothing is going to happen. It's Akane's loud, it's Akane's lighter, nothing is going to happen. D'accord. Voilà, they are going to their position inside the city. D'accord, third squad and... next is the third and the fourth squad, sixth squad, okay? But whatever, he's giving orders. D'accord. It should raise panic and chaos. What? Well, I guess they are going to guide the people into the City of Stones, something like that. Imi Nadonai. There is no meaning, what? Imi etc. D'accord, meaning etc. No, none. What? Bon, whatever. It's a vein, it's an empty rescuing? Why? Small number of humanity, a minority of humanity, closed garden, box world, 100 years. D'accord, voilà, right now I'm thinking, well, there is no meaning, right now I have been thinking, d'accord, I don't understand, he's saying like, no, they are going to live for several 100 years, 1,000 years inside the closed space. But there is no meaning in this saving. While I'm thinking that, I'm not moving. I don't understand, like, he thinks that the planet itself is going to be destroyed, is that it? I don't understand. What? The surface of the planet is going to turn into magma? Like, you know, like, no. No, we saw what happened with the Shizulu's route, you know, just, no, all the people died, that's all. Rikutsuga Kanji? No, Ganji. The reasons. Ah. Voilà, but I'm moving, everyone, and me too, okay? Yeah. There is no one at the. What is really frustrating is that it's obvious that she's on the damned roof. No, is it talk about a door that is closed by with a cement, with a concrete? She's obviously behind this damn door. Why are they acting? Why are they not? Why? Why? I don't understand. What is? Because there's only me that remains. Okay, there's no one, and D'accord, voilà. D'accord. Even, voilà, even the heating is not on anymore. The news already. There is no news, I guess, voilà. D'accord. There are two dragons on camera, is it? D'accord, voilà, it seems like, voilà, d'accord, the dragon shape have been shown to the world, ok? D'accord, these ones, they are angels, they are envoys of destruction society culture. Like the destruction of the civilization, is that it? Well, civilization, Bunmei Shaka is a civilization. They are the angels of the destruction of civilization, the leaf dragons, I guess. Kirinotosu. D'accord. I guess everyone have a hard time to believe the existence of the strange creatures that have fallen the helicopter, the leaf dragons, and it's troubles, it's no good, it's at this time it's late. D'accord. The police is going to enter the facilities, ok. D'accord. There is no way right now. Look, that I needed all this. There is no way to connect Kazamat City to the disasters that are happening all over the world yet. I think that it's good, but whatever. Okay, enough. I have enough. Ah, d'accord. D'accord. Voilà. While I'm thinking completely irrelevant, retarded things, Suzaki is calling me, probably. Ah non, d'accord, it's not Suzaki. D'accord, of course. Oh, thank goodness, you are still there. D'accord. There's still someone, I guess. Only more. Yes, I was about to move. What is happening? What is it? D'accord, Hinan. D'accord, it seems like one of the doors of the refugees is have closed. D'accord, what? D'accord, lock. D'accord, it seems like it has been completely locked. D'accord, power. D'accord, using power, we cannot open it. I guess the electricity. Ah, sorry, what? So what? It is not opening. You know what? I mean, the way he said it, like, you know, of course it's not opening. Don't you know that? But why would he say that? This is not. Oh, but enough. Voilà, d'accord, it makes sense, d'accord. Voilà, the earthquake must have did something to the control room. I'm going to go and see it. D'accord, I... What? Oh, whatever, I cut the phone, what? The Gokuna, don't move, ok? Oh, whatever, don't move, ok. D'accord, there are several men, I guess, that are circling me. Every one of them, they are. D'accord, they have guns, ok? They have guns, they have handguns, ok? Automatic, hein? Jido Teki? Non, Jido Shiki, voilà, automatic guns, handguns. D'accord, voilà, despite the absence of electric light, my face is illuminated, I guess. Non, d'accord, sorry, they are using lamp torch, you know, and illuminating my face. D'accord, this one is, d'accord, it's a Shifuku. D'accord, it's a policeman, d'accord. Non, d'accord, policeman in civilian clothes. D'accord, this one is, ah, it's, yes, it's Tennoji. D'accord, Ingen. D'accord, voilà, this one have a power that is above, that place him above normal humans. Pay attention, be careful. D'accord, it seems like they investigated so far, you know, they know that much about me. D'accord, Sasuga Nihon. As expected of the Japanese police, they are quite competent. Ho ho ho. Okay, Hitoriga. D'accord, one of them is approaching me. Imakara. Come on, no, stay calm and go with us. Don't move. D'accord. Voilà. Don't move and we won't shoot. Voilà. D'accord, I cannot let them catch me right now, I guess. D'accord, so I quickly extend my fingers. What? Ah no, I. Voilà. What did we do? We killed them. D'accord. The three men are on the ground. The three people are on the ground. Okay. So... D'accord. And I guess they roll on the ground. What? D'accord. Sorry. D'accord. I guess voilà. Voilà où il est. D'accord. I guess we just we did a little fight. Okay. You saw the music? The music? There was like, you know, there was going to be something very, very intense that is happening and nothing happened. Just the police and it faded to black and nothing. I knew it. It's really frustrating. This route is really frustrating. Okay, so let's see. I continue in the darkness. You know, we are below in the metro. We are going near the control room. Okay, concrete. Voilà, it's full of, voilà, it's a concrete tunnel, I mean, we can see that. All of a sudden, Tokaku, I guess I remember when I was exploring, when I was in the occult club, I guess. Okay. D'accord, the control room, d'accord. Kid's eye, d'accord, there is a lot, voilà, there is a tree that is connecting to machinery. And, d'accord, it's a monster that is... That is a Kansokusha. That is like a. Observer. It's a monster that is observing, okay? I don't understand why. What? Who cares? Who cares? Enough. Kino. It's a monster tree with the ability to change. Things, to change abilities, Kino? To change abilities? So what, by connecting to the machinery, it changes the attributes of the machinery? I don't understand, who cares? Okay, let's see, Undo, say... D'accord, it cannot move, d'accord, for this... No, wait. D'accord, voilà, it cannot move, a monster user needs to... shoulder him to... whatever. Ah, no! Voilà, d'accord. Even though it cannot move, no, it's Undo, say, d'accord. Even though it cannot move, it have no need of monster user not to keep living. Of course, because it's a tree, I guess. Yeah. You know, it can take the nutrients and life from the ground. Kiyomete, well, it's quite a unique, special existence, I guess. Senju, you know. D'accord. Voilà, it's a special existence because it, I guess it's, well, it's an existence that is, ah, d'accord. It's living both in the reality, real life, and in the City of Stones, I guess. D'accord. Okay, I guess it must extend its roots in the City of Stones, and in the City of Stones, it's the, no, the superimposed space are space, are, no, power sources for the monsters. So I guess he gets his power from the City of Stones, something like that, while being inside, no, in the real life. Yes, I have no idea. It's an existence that seems like it can drag on its root strange substance, uneasy. Grant is uneasy, huh? No, d'accord, unstable. Unstable. It's unstable both. Or whatever, who cares? D'accord, I guess there was a memo of a research that Akane-san made, but I don't understand it. Okay. D'accord, simply said, it's a monster that is... Oh, d'accord, voilà, thank you, voilà, simply said, yes, thank you for saying that. Simply said, it's a monster that is a gate. That is... No, EG, that is... Which is, that is, you know, providing, like, maintaining, voilà, maintaining the gate, d'accord. The gate, I guess, between the two walls. Les gars, d'accord. And it seems like this faculty, you know, these abilities have been stopped, d'accord. What is that? Is it broken? Yes, I don't think that he can repair a monster. It must be very complicated, especially one that can open a gate between worlds. Ok, Kakun. No. Attends, wait, d'accord. D'accord, wait, attends. The hope of the refugees, about the hope of the refugees. It is the plan, I guess, whatever, you know, it is essential to the plan to, you know, to evacuate people, I guess, the monster. Shit, what is that? Come on, work! Okay, d'accord. I have a grudge towards Akane, I guess. No, Akane have a grudge. Okay, d'accord. It's, voilà, it's really frustrating, it's empty, it's... I don't know. Ça ne peut que... Oh, non. Shufku, I think. No, it's... Ah. Yes, Shufku. Voilà, Shufku. Restreint. D'accord. D'accord. Monster have to repair it. But... D'accord. I have to... yes, it's really hard because, you know, it's really literally... It's literally... it is literally impossible to translate literally. So I have to always... With the other ones, with the other lighters, with the other routes, less so. I can more or less say, do it literally, but this one, yeah, it's really... Yeah. D'accord, voilà, I have to repair the monsters, but... the monster, but... voilà, I probably cannot do that. D'accord, I'm full of... d'accord, my heart wanted to give up, I guess. D'accord, and we made it so far. D'accord, jeez. I left out a little Stig. And then I noticed at the base of my ear. Oh, she's here. Okay, so you are the one that sabotages the heat. Okay. You know what? I'm going to stop it here because it's a good point to start for the next video. Shimako, we finally found something. The plot is finally going to advance. Five videos. Yes, I think it's five videos where we have done nothing whatsoever. It was really, really annoying. Oh la la. Seriously, we could have, you know, started here five videos ago and we would have lost nothing whatsoever. Nothing of import have happened. Nothing. Okay, I'm going to stop it here because I'm really angry. Okay, so I played it. I did not at all. Okay, so I played it. If you liked it, don't forget to check the description of the video. There is a link to a playlist of games that I have already done. And see you next time. Bye bye, au revoir. I really wanted to end this damn route. Especially since, you know, the route is probably going to be... Now you will be able to just say it in one or two sentences what happened. Filler. It's your damn game. Why are you putting all these fillers inside it? Seriously. All these things too bad. Too artificially pad, you know, the length. It's that, you know, it's a filler. Filler is a visual novel. It's what it's feeling. You know, like Shujitsu Teiru. There is no filler. Everything is more or less useful. Everything is more or less interesting. There is no filler. You know, it's like when on the anime of Dragon Ball Z, where they are saying, ah, oh, no, like they are crying. When obviously in the manga, you know, the fighting scenes takes like, I don't know, three panels. But in the anime, it takes like five episodes. Artificial filler. Okay, I need to stop complaining. Okay, goodbye.